CM, pitching moment. Okay? Look at this point. It's typical with any airplane. This is around alpha is again 30 to 40 degrees. Here it becomes really critical. Why? Because the amount of negative pitching moment achievable is small. If the airplane induces a large pitching moment and you need a negative pitching moment to trim, you have limited capability. You cannot provide, this is the maximum elevator in negative, in down. Maximum down elevator. So you're deploying an elevator all the way, you cannot produce more. But this is very limited around this condition. So for F-16, here it has, looks like. This is alpha, this is CM. Again, this is the maximum delta elevator, maximum up. And this is zero delta elevator. Something like this. This is delta elevator is zero, the natural characteristics of the airplane without any elevator deflection. This is now the this curve is delta elevator is maximum down. Okay? Two things here. First, what can you infer from this? What can you infer from this? So for a small alpha, what can you infer? The blue curve is at zero delta elevator. This is the natural characteristics of airplane. No control. What can you infer? CM versus alpha. This curve is CM versus alpha. What can you infer here? Positive, same alpha is positive, which means what?
Unstable.
So this is F16. F16 is naturally unstable. Okay? So there's one thing that you can infer quickly from this course. But this is not the thing that I want to emphasize. Today is high alpha flight mechanics. Look here. Look at this range. Over this range, what goes wrong? What goes wrong in this range? What goes wrong, in your opinion? This is the maximum achievable positive pitching moment. This is supposed to be the maximum achievable negative pitching moment. And the blue is the neutral one. I'm giving no control. So what goes wrong here on this range? You cannot achieve negative pitching moment whatsoever, right? I cannot achieve negative pitching moment at all. This curve is supposed to be down. So what does it imply? It simply implies that I cannot fly here. So this envelope is forbidden for an F-16. It is, to my knowledge, the only airplane or the most famous airplane that has an alpha limiter. It cannot exceed certain alpha. The autopilot will just prevent the pilot from doing it, okay? Because it's, you cannot fly here. There is no achievable negative pitching moment. Any slightly change in the pitching moment, positive, you cannot train for that. You cannot compensate. You'll just keep going, okay? Remember, there are two things that you are obsessed with. Balance and stability. Balance comes first. I have to achieve balance. This, here, you cannot achieve balance. Why? Because to achieve balance, I have to provide both. I have to have the capability to provide both. Positive pitching moment whenever needed, and negative pitching moment whenever needed. Here, I cannot provide negative pitching moment, because this is the minimum pitching moment I can achieve. It's not negative. Okay? So I cannot achieve balance whatsoever. I don't care about stability. So we're done, see you next Wednesday, so this Wednesday, talking about the finals. If you have any question, any part of the content that you want me to stress, please in here.
Our finals on Monday?
Yes.
Can you see that name?